Gotcha.
Well, did you see him?
Yep. This way.
Got it. There he is.
Time to take him down. This guy thinks he's slick.
Not too slippery for us to catch.
These guys are everywhere.
Not over here. Come on. I bet they wouldn't see you up there. Keep going, Noct.
We'll be arriving shortly, gentlemen.
Woohoo! Assassin's Festival, here we come!
I'm so hyped! I can't believe it's finally here!
Need I remind you there's an Imperial bounty on your head? Keep it in check.
Fine.
Come on, let him have some fun. It ain't easy being a wanted man.
Ooh, ooh, look at all these posters!
It's happening, isn't it? It's really happening.
What's got these two so excited all of a sudden?
The two of them happen to be rather fond of the Assassin's Creed series.
You would be too if you played it.
Man, is this incredible or what?
It's definitely different than usual.
Look at all these people.
And all of these cars.
Thank you.
Dude, check it out.
OMG, look at him go!
What kind of crazy stunt is that?
The Leap of Faith, one of the Assassin's most astounding acrobatic feats.
You want to do it, don't you, Noct?
I don't know what you're talking about.
Oh, I think you do.
Y'all.
Hey, Cindy.
Say, I didn't realize you knew my favorite hunters. They also happen to be my favorite customers.
And I take it you two are friends.
Me and Holly, we're bosom buddies.
So, can you tell me what this Assassin's Festival thing is all about?
Well, it all started a long time ago when this guy, who eventually became the Assassin of Legend...
I was asking her.
Simmer down now. I'd be happy to tell you all about it. We're also lending out costumes to the festival goers. Whether you wear them is up to you, but they're perfect for the occasion.
Can we wear them, Noct? Can we?
They would certainly serve as an ideal disguise, given the current state of the town.
Well, I guess I don't have a choice then.
As if you'd really say no to dressing up like an assassin.
Get out, guys. I'm an assassin.
Wow! These look just like the real thing!
Is the real thing this revealing?
Is somebody shy?
No, it's simply a new sensation.
You boys sure wear those costumes well.
I know.
Y'all are showing me a whole nother side of yourselves.
Not by choice. The outfits are revealing by design.
They're designed to help you get in the spirit. Now go out there and have fun.
Well, we'll see you guys later. The ladies and I have got some catching up to do.
And what are we supposed to do?
Check out the festival. Come on.
We'll reconvene tonight at the Leviathan.
Sounds good. Let's hit it.
see all of them taking that leap of faith? I could never.
I could do that in my sleep. Take a shot from here.
Good call. Now it's picture time. Let me get this shot. Oh, love the lighting.
Did you hear? Someone said they saw the prince and his regiment in town. Don't they have more important things to do than play around at the festival. How
about a photo for the road?
Come on down and put your finesse to the test. Chase down monsters and give them a whack. The more you bop, the better the prize. But the baddies won't stay still for long. So how about it? Right this way, sir.
You rang?
Thank you for playing. We look forward to seeing you. Come on down and put your chase down. So how? Right this way, sir. Thank you. Impressive work. Can't wait to see what you do next time, champ. Come on down and put your finesse to the test. Chase down. So how about it? Right this way, sir. Come on down and put your finesse to chase down mom. So how about right this way, sir? Come back and play anytime.